bowling to Gayle. Starts with a ball just snaking past the outside edge. All down! Rooted is at second slip. Perfect start from Woakes, getting the outside edge. Root has put it down. Gayle was just advancing to Woakes there and nudges it into the leg side for his 1,000th run in ODIs against England. Likes it in that arc. When you just bowl where he can swing the bat through anywhere from a roundabout straight extra cover to wide mid on mid wicket, there's nobody better or stronger. Oh! Watch out in the crowd. And Joe Root must be thinking, what have I done? Shorter this time, and Gayle just clubs it away, muscles it really wide of mid on, and the outfield is slow, but that's hit with enough power. Slower from Woakes, just ran his fingers down the side of the ball. It's a good end to the over from Woakes, 43 for none.
Oh, now then. Oh, hit the stumps, he's not bothered, Chris Gayle.
Yeah, bang it in, I keep bowling back of the length, it's very difficult for him to get it away. Pitch it up, go.
I can tell he's just feeling frustrated now, Chris Gayle. Ball to mid off, extra cover, chance. Oh, what a catch, Joe Root!
Chris Woakes strikes again.